valve and machine actuators. Since 1973, the AUMA headquarters have been located at Mülheim in the southwest of Germany. AUMA has more than 1,250 employees worldwide. 380 of them work at the Mülheim headquarters. In 1988, AUMA bought the adjacent property with production and office facilities, Plant 2. This is where, among other products, the integral actuator controls are assembled. Since the mid-70s, the percentage of the electronics in the actuators has continuously increased. AUMA has evolved from a purely mechanical engineering company to an electromechanical company. The assembly of the control unit is also located in Plant 2. It may be compared to a clockwork and contains the precise sensor system of the actuators. Final testing of the control units. Everything has to work perfectly before the final assembly. The final assembly is located in Plant 1. About 55,000 actuators per year are manufactured for customers all over the world. All actuators are manufactured to order and are tailor-made for the most diverse customer needs. Thousands of variants are possible. A sophisticated logistics system ensures that the actuators are built according to the customer's orders. Each actuator is submitted to comprehensive functional tests. AUMA actuators are applied wherever material flows have to be controlled, for example in water supply systems or all kinds of power plants. Without actuators, no industrial processes could be implemented. More than 380 tons of pellets a day are burned in the furnaces of the biopower plant in Kiel. About 60 AUMA actuators ensure smooth operation. AUMA actuators are designed for long-term and low-maintenance operation. In particular, actuators for outdoor installation have to remain operable under aggressive ambient conditions, such as those in the huge wastewater treatment plant in Heilbronn. There's no end to AUMA's success. The new Plant 3 was officially opened this year. State-of-the-art design combined with ecological technology. The individual parts of the actuators are manufactured on a production surface of 4,800 square meters. Optimum lighting conditions due to shed-type roofing and an exhaust system with heat recovery provide an excellent working atmosphere. Continuous monitoring with state-of-the-art measuring equipment ensures maximum quality, the best advertisement for the company. Worm wheels are essential components of actuators. They're manufactured on modern machining centers. AUMA's manufacturing resources are always up to date. AUMA continually strives to improve the production procedures. The award-winning architecture of the octagon of the Mülheim headquarters houses the R&D department. Even the most sophisticated device can still be improved. Apart from the development of new actuators, AUMA also focuses on the further development of the existing type ranges. All new developments are tested very thoroughly. During the low temperature test, conditions such as those on a pipeline in Siberia are simulated. The second largest production facility of the AUMA Group is in Ostfildern near Stuttgart. It all started in this very garage back in 1964. AUMA, an idea turns into a product program. Werner Riester and Rudolf Dinser with their team lay the foundations for a worldwide success. Today, part-turn actuators for the automation of butterfly and ball valves are manufactured in Ostfildern. The actuators are assembled with great care. high-quality aluminium alloys are increasingly used for the housings. Actuators in non-magnetic bronze housings are a special feature. They are used for the military shipbuilding industry. But AUMA actuators are also increasingly used in civil ships. Another speciality of the Ostfildern plant is motor design and winding. This is where electric motors for actuators and the servo drives of the Milan type range are produced. High dynamics and a high positioning accuracy are the outstanding characteristics of the Milan servo drives assembled here. Precision to perfection. Organizing production is completely different from the logistics of service. For this reason, the first independent service center was founded in Cologne in 1986. About 40 employees offer all kinds of services for actuators all over the world. Systematic training has top priority at AUMA in order always to have qualified and motivated staff available. Customers can also take part in special training courses. In this modern workshop, actuators maintenance, retrofitting or repairs are performed. Meanwhile, there are three service centers with different focuses in Germany, including the creation and implementation of automation concepts for existing industrial plants or the inspection of actuators in nuclear power plants. Spare actuators in stock ensure quick replacement of defective devices and keep standstill times of the plants to a minimum. Regular maintenance on site, together with the plant technicians, increases the efficiency of AUMA's service. AUMA, a success story, both in Mülheim and worldwide.